started out with natural hair tutorials, and now I mainly watch family vloggers and daily vloggers. But I've been watching for probably 3, 4, maybe more years, and just decided, you know what, I need to do this. I'm not working right now, so I have a lot of free time on my hands. Unfortunately, not working also speaks that I don't have a whole lot of exciting things going on. Little money means not very big exciting things. So anyhow, I want to use this YouTube channel to just show you guys my daily life, talk about my daily life, help me get my thoughts together about things I want to say. I am a certified yoga teacher, although I'm not really teaching just yet. I do teach once a week at a homeless day center, but I want to get more comfortable with speaking, finding my voice, building my confidence in what I have to say. So I'm hoping that this YouTube channel will help me with that. And I want you guys to go along with me, support me, encourage me to get outside of myself, outside of my comfort zone. And I really want to share that with you guys. So this vlog, this channel is going to be about just whatever. I do have a dog, so I like to take her out, take her walking, take her hiking, let her play with other dogs. We're getting ready to move in a couple of months, so you guys can come along for that, decorating and setting up the new place. I love to cook. I teach yoga. I love to practice yoga. I want to get more into meditation, so that might be something you see on this channel. Just different things. There'll be a little bit of this, a little bit of that. I also like to work out, which I'm getting ready to go do now, here shortly in the next hour or so. So, yeah, you'll see a lot of this. Woo, woo, woo. No, but really, I just want to use this as an avenue to express myself. I've been thinking about it for a really long time. I just haven't been sure about what content I'm going to put out there, but it's just going to be a mishmash potpourri type thing, just kind of what I feel that day. And some days may not be exciting, and hey, that's okay. Every day is not exciting. So yeah, I hope you guys come along for the ride, and I look forward to this new adventure. Bye!